We're sitting in front of our screens more than ever. Between our phone and our computer, we're racking up more hours now that we're working from home. Are you wearing sunscreen when you're in front of your computer screen? The reason I ask is because Harvard Medical School did a study on blue light, and they ended up titling it The Dark Side of Blue Light, and that's because they found that blue light emitted from our screens can cause DNA damage as well as premature aging. But there are some great ways to combat that. So my favorite tool is a sunscreen by Supergoop called Unseen. But really any physical sunscreen will do because zinc oxide helps block blue light. So before you sit in front of your computer, make sure you put on sunscreen and make sure you're blocking that blue light just like we do with glasses. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time.